Hello!
Hello.
Me and Professor Oucho here. I'm not interested in what studies have shown. I'm not interested. Oh, look, Carl Trousers is on.
Ooh!
When will I be famous? I can't answer. I cannot answer that. Yes, it's me, Carl Trousers, back on your screens with my totally new game show, Celebrity. Suitcases of Destiny. Real celebrities rummaging in my suitcases for prizes. I say real celebrities. There's no real celebrities anymore, are there? It's not like the 80s, when things were considerably better than they are today. But having said that, let's meet today's celebrity. It's Sooty! Or Otis the Aardvark, or Basil Brush or something. What? A Nev? What's a Nev? It's a Nev! A Nev, everyone! Where is it? I can't see it. Where is it?
Excuse me!
What? Who said that? Mother?
Yeah,
Mother,
yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah, yeah.
What? Oh. Oh, hello. Right. How are you then?
Yeah, yeah. Love you.
Well, I don't love you.
Love you.
I don't know if you. There's a line and you're crushing it, my son. No,
yeah, yeah.
No, you stay there.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Well, I expect you're very excited to be here. Promote away. You're obviously here to promote something.
Yeah, yeah. Love you, bye.
I said stop that. Stop it now. He's behaving badly, yeah, isn't he? He's behaving very badly, this bear. Very badly indeed. Put that away.
No,
put that away. No one wants to see that this time of day. Stop it. Now, today we're playing for a year's supply of door hinges.
Yeah, yeah, hinges.
Yeah, you like those, do you?
Yeah.
Good, good. But before that, we got three rounds to get through. Three rounds. And they're specialist rounds. Today, you have chosen codes of dress in the pre-Byzantine church.
Yeah, yeah, pre-Byzantine, yeah, yeah.
You like a challenge, don't you?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, it's a prop round, so I've just got to go and fetch the bishop's mitre.
Ow!
Oh. Can someone come and clean my shoe? This is a terrible mess back here. Oh dear! Things didn't go very well for Nev the Bear. But join us next week when I'll have more celebrities. Barbara Windsor. No, she'll be changing her barrels. Shawaddy-waddy! They haven't spoken to me since the incident. Slade! No, they'll be in Lyme Regis. I don't know, we'll probably get Barney Harwood up someone. Anyway, see you next week. I could be changing his life exponentially.
Poor Nev the Bear there.
Good old son, he deserves.
Studies have shown that he deserves to be stamped on.
He better naughty.
Well, I know he's naughty. I mean, he's very, very naughty, isn't he, Nev the Bear? Oh, he's naughty, but he doesn't deserve that.
He do.
No, 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 he
do.
We'll see you off Pinky and Perky.
He do.
Hello, Ed and Oucho here. But. Ed and Oucho here!
Yeah, I don't think.
Just having a little nap there, were you?
Indeed.
Must be very exhausting being a professor, having all those thoughts.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Diddy Dick and Dom's on now, so have you got any facts to dazzle us with about that?
Not up for the ear.
The professor is out.
Yeah,
but you're here, you're clearly sitting in front of me, I can see. Alright, well, I'm going to watch it. So you finish your little nap then? Yes, I see the professor is in.
The hour in there now.
No, you wouldn't want to miss this, would you? Because you know what time it is.
C-Dardy!
Yeah, shredder time. Time to destroy your pictures that we saw earlier. As we saw this one from Louise in Essex.
Louis.
It's me and Oucho in our very own ice cream van. Yes, Oucho says he wants bananas and I'm bored. I'm not bored now because we're going to shred it. The sweet, sweet sound of the shredder. And up next, there's this one sent in by George in Wales. You'll see I'm not in it. That's because Oucho sent me parachuting without a parachute because he's planning on taking over the world, apparently. Hang on, I'm going to destroy this. I don't want to give him ideas.
Oh, Mama!
And up last is a picture of us in our own show, Excellent Inventions. Yeah. There's a new one on Monday, 4:30. Yeah, just don't miss it. There it is there.
Oh, and I'm this.
Yes, that's you, yes.
I know Ross Lee.
Ross Lee?
Me.
Ross Lee from Shoot?
Me.
No, that's me.
Huh?
That's meant to be me. You're saying that because I'm so skinny in it, are you?
Yeah,
it's very funny, very funny. Where are we going to shred this? Oh. That's from Abby in Rustington.
Bye, Ross Lee.
Thank you, Abby. Now, if you would like to send in a picture of us to be destroyed, send to The Shredder. TVC, PO Box 9989, London, W12, 6PA, or you can email them to cbbc@bbc.co.uk. But now, Professor, what does study show is up now?
Rory Adora Nugrala is Space Race.
Yes. Sports round is next, yes. Wow. What a turn up. Now, as you're probably aware, it's Friday and there's one little bit of business we haven't attended to. No, you're not going to explode. That's just your stomach rumbling. No, you're not going to explode. It just means you're hungry, which is good. Because after news round, we're going to be unveiling Shirley's latest cake in Cake Me Up. If you haven't exploded, you're not going to explode, mate. Oh, seeing all that chocolate has made me hungry. And when I'm hungry on a Friday, you know what it's time for?
Cacao's milk!
Yeah! Cake me up! What better way of starting the weekend? And I've got to tell you, Shirley's baking has been going from strength to strength. She's been going around the country at the weekends, baking in different restaurants. Yeah, she did a stint at the Fat Duck restaurant. That didn't go very well, did it, Shirley? But apart from that, it's all good. So, whose cake have we got here today? Well, it was suggested by Max in Leicester.
Max.
Hello, Max, if you're watching.
Hello.
This is a blue cheesecake. It's a cheesecake made out of Stilton, right?
Yeah.
He says, I think blue cheese flavour cake is a fabulous idea because everyone loves blue cheese and everyone loves cake. And it's cheese that is blue. There it is. Look at that there. Yeah, now, Oucho doesn't love blue cheese, so I don't think everyone does love blue cheese. You don't. Myself, I'm quite partial to a bit of Stilton.
Rough.
Some grapes, lovely. But I think it's one of those things as you get older, you start to appreciate it.
Out of 10.
Right, you can't give it out of 10, that's not a number. You can't. I can't write that up. How do I spell it? So he wouldn't eat it if he's going near it. Well, I'll just give it a zero then. Okay, so it's a zero from you. Now, I think that's cheating. You should have at least had a mouthful like I'm going to. Now, this is one of those things that could either be really tasty and lovely and you don't expect it, or just disgusting. So let's find out. Here we go.
It is!
Yeah, it's weird.
Yeah.
I don't think I like it very much.
No.
No, I definitely don't like it.
Yeah.
I'm really trying not to spit it out because I always spit them. No, it's horrible.
Yeah.
I'm going to give that a one, actually.
No.
I sort of feel like I'm going to be sick. So that's one.
Nah.
That's the lowest.
Nah.
I can't swallow it. That's the lowest going cake yet. Well done, Matt. I'm going to have to spit it out. I'm sorry.
No.
It's a bad thing to do on television, but I can't help it. It tastes vile. Now, if you'd like to send in your cake ideas, send them to this address. Oh, dear. cbbc@bbc.co.uk. Shirley will bake them for you. We'll dedicate them to you. Studies have shown that the biggest cake ever made was as big as a double-decker bus. Right, yep. Well, at least you're going to lose interest in all this soon, anyway.
No!
Yeah, you are. You get a fad, and then you get bored of it in the last link.
No!
Yes, that's what you've been doing the last few weeks.
No,
yes, Friday, last link, you just go, oh, I'm bored now, and stop. Okay, all right. Well, we'll find out after Lockie Leonard, shall we? Yeah? Oh, no, you're probably studying all the way through it, won't you? Ah, well, that's it. The weekend officially starts here. Now, actually, I'd just like to apologise for something, actually.
Oh?
Well, because you've been trying really hard this week, you know, to get into learning and everything. And then earlier on, I was suggesting that in the last link, you just lose interest, thus tying the whole episode up. And that was rude of me. It was very rude of me, because I think your interest in education is great. It's inspiring for the viewers. Long may it continue.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about how studious you've been. You know, all the facts you've learned.
Oh, dear. I bore off me.
You're bored of that now?
Dear.
But you're bored of facts.
Boring.
Learning.
Oh, Benny!
You don't want to... You don't want to be a professor anymore. Yeah, I should have seen it coming, really. Yeah, yeah. Well, we'll see you on Monday. 3:25. We've got all new X inventions. See you then. Bye. What have you done with your professor's wig, then?
Oh, I'll give it a journey. I'm better.
What? Journey burnt it with a what?
Oh, no, 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 no.